Actor Bikramjeet Kanwarpal has passed away due to COVID-19. He was 52. Bikramjeet was a retired army officer and was well known for his supporting roles in television shows, web series and Bollywood films. The late actor was last seen in Disney Plus Hotstar web series Special Ops. Several celebs took to their social media to offer their condolences. Actor Manoj Bajpayee expressed his shock over Bikramjeet's demise. He wrote, "Oh my God, what a sad news. We knew each other for 14 years since the making of 1971. Rest in peace, Major. So shocking." Sharing a picture of Bikramjeet, actor Ronit Bose Roy tweeted, "And we lose another one. The happiest, most gentlemanly, always positive and smiling Major Bikramjeet. R.I.P." Actor Neel Nitin Mukesh mourned the loss of the actor on Twitter and wrote, "Extremely sad news. I have known Major Bikramjeet for so many years. He and I have worked on so many films together, the last being Bypass Road. Such a fantastic, encouraging and energetic human being he was and will always be remembered as. R.I.P. my dear friend, will miss you." Filmmaker Vikram Bhatt also mourned the loss. He took to his Instagram account and wrote, "Major Bikramjeet Kanwarpal passes away, taken from us by the cruel pandemic. I have done a lot of films with him and this does not get closer home. The days are turning into one long obituary and yet each life that we lose cannot be just a number. We cannot allow it to become a number, each a special friend. May his soul rest in peace." Bikramjeet had starred in films such as Corporate, Page 3, Arakshan, The Ghazi Attack and Atithi Tum Kab Jaoge.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.